Now, Dixie's ball has a hole in it, so it's sunk. It's down at the bottom of the pool. And Glowria is trying to get it for Dixie, but Glowria has no control over her body whatsoever. And Dixie, if you let the damn buoy go, you could get the thing.
No, I'll sink then.
It's only 5 feet.
But I'm only 5 feet tall.
Well, you just sink a little bit.
Should I? Uh-oh, I'm scared.
You want me to hold your hand? Dixie's patiently waiting.